I'm Justin Chen, and I'm a PhD student here at the Networks and Mobile Systems Lab at the Allen School. I really like that I can apply computing to healthcare because it means I can deliver a real societal impact with my research. It's so gratifying to be able to apply your research solutions in real hospitals and see people's reactions when they see that you can transform ordinary smart devices into accessible medical devices that anybody can use. So ear infections are the single biggest reason for pediatric healthcare visits today. Ear infections typically occur due to a buildup of fluid in an area behind the eardrum called the middle ear space. What we present is an accessible and accurate approach for detecting middle ear fluid just using a smartphone and a small paper funnel. The way that it works is that our smartphone sends a soft acoustic chirp into the ear canal. Depending on whether there is fluid, the eardrum will vibrate differently. So when there's no fluid, the eardrum will actually resonate well at a wide range of frequencies, resulting in a soft echo. But when there is fluid, the eardrum becomes stiff and it restricts the vibrational capacity. So here's a demo of the app here. So this is the smartphone and the small paper funnel that covers the speaker and the microphone. All I have to do is to press this button here and the chirps will start playing into my ear canal. And just like that, we can see that I don't have any fluid in my ear, and here's a graph plotting the echo coming from my ear canal. And due to the ubiquity of mobile phones, our device has the potential to be the default screening tool for healthcare providers in developing countries. I was really attracted to the collaborative research culture here at the Allen School. It's very easy to work with leading computer scientists and doctors on projects. And as a result of many of these collaborations, we've been able to deploy our research prototypes in real clinical settings and see firsthand the positive benefits of our research. I am Justin Chan, and I am CSE.